Hi YouTube. I just wanted to do a video about karma because Daniel said the other week when he come back from Madage, I says to him I had a headache when he was in Madage, and he says, "Oh, that's because I had one and I sent it over to you." Now this is a really stupid thing to do because according to karma, what you give out is what you get. And those effects are amplified when you're in the presence of pagans and druids and other kind of people like that. Think that is a really stupid thing for him to do. I mean, he could have a head injury now or anything, or he could have a fall or something land on his head or. In fact, he nearly did the other week at the gym when I was helping him on the treadmill. That's probably what caused that. He nearly hit his head then. Karma is a very serious thing. You don't want to mess with karma. If you send curses, hexes, and voodoo curses to people, then you're going to have to suffer the consequences of that, whether you like that or not. It's a very serious thing, sending people headaches and things like that. I'm not saying this lightly. I'm saying the truth. You know, it's very dangerous. Everything in our life is a result of karma. There is nothing in our life that is not the result of karma. Nothing. All our family members, our friends, everything is brought together according to karma. The souls in the astral have desires. They get parted during human life, and they still have the desire in their soul to be with that person. So in the next life, they're with that person again. This is what I mean by karma. Karma is the action, either positive or negative, of something you desire or something you don't desire. So in other words, hate attracts just as much as love. So sending people curses out will attract those curses back to you with a lot more force. This is why I think it's very dangerous for him to say things like that. I mean, I'm not bothered whether I have a headache or not. It doesn't really bother me. Because I don't worry about things like that. But at the end of the day, it's very dangerous to wish someone headaches or to wish some health problems or anything like that. So I'd like to take the time to bless him and send prayers out to him and hope he can find the clarity in himself to realise that that is a stupid thing to do. Blessings, 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 blessings